We begin with breaking news out of Derry at this hour. Police say East Derry Road will be closed for several hours following a deadly motorcycle crash. Details are limited right now, but police tell News 9 the crash happened around 5 o'clock this morning. We're following this story. We'll keep you updated as more information becomes available.